Oh, my, I don't know, Mama.
Oh, we're not even.
Oh, Dallo, no.
Yes, sir. Need to tell it, tell it, tell it. This is just the beginning. This is payback time. You only see the buru witch.
Children, this is not fair. I don't deserve this kind of humiliation. I'm innocent.
Eh? Innocent indeed. If you are innocent, tell me, why are you blind?
Answer her. No.
Why are you blind? Witch!
Let's go.
Enjoy your seat, eh?
By the time we are through with you in this compound, you will see. You got on.
Children are still there for you. If you keep crying like this, what do you expect your children to do? Just know this. God has given and God has taken. All you need to do is just to put yourself together.
I know, but it is not easy. It is not easy. It is not easy.
Just believe that the Lord is your strength, Mama. Dad. The Lord is your strength. Take heart. Take heart.
My husband left me without a word. My husband left me without a word. How am I going to live without him? How am I going to cope without my husband? How am I going to cope without him? Ifeisi. My children, as you can see, we are alone. Your father has died. This is a time to stay together as a family. This is a time to be very strong. Have you heard me?
Yes, Mama.
Mama, when is Adugo coming back?
I don't know. Since she went to the city, I've not heard from her. I just pray that no harm has come to her.
But Mama, why did Papa dead? Eh? Why did he dead? Yeah, I don't understand it.
Mama,
are you hungry? He doesn't drink water.
I'm okay, thank you.
Oh, Mama, I'm not liking it at all. Mama, hungry now. Hungry, drink water. Mama, don't worry now, eh? Don't worry.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Don't worry. Hey.
Mama.
Nkem. It's not Nkem, it's Nkem. You, evil woman. Evil woman, that is what you are. Evil woman.
Nai, why are you calling me names?
You don't know why I'm calling you names. Oh, you don't know. You killed my brother and you are here pretending. You killed my only brother and you are pretending. You, don't worry. I have gone to places and I found out that you are the one that killed my brother and you are here pretending. You're mourning yourself. You!
Hey, Zimbabwe, how could I have killed my own husband?
You don't need to explain to me. Nkegi, you don't need to explain to me. You will explain to the Omona. You have summoned them. You will explain to the Omona. If you touch me, I'll cut off your neck. I'll just use this machete and cut off your neck. If he's gonna walk at that. Wicked woman. Evil woman, witch, that is what you are.
I miss his sister Adugo. I'm missing her very, very much.
I miss her too. Who knows where she is now?
But why did that Papa just die like that? Why he just die like that? Why?
Okay. See. Don't worry, okay? We can't keep crying like this. Very soon. I promise you, very soon Adugo will come back. Are you not hungry?
This is his daughter.
Let's go on.
This is your baby. This is her. When she come back now? When she come back?
She come back soon.
Nkem, what did you say happened to your husband?
I was at home some weeks ago when one young man brought my husband back. I asked my husband what happened to him. He said something stung him in the farm.
And when that thing happened, did you tell anybody about it?
Ask how.
My children were at home.
This woman here is a planted liar. She killed my brother.
Almost. Evil woman, that's what you are. Witch.
I did not kill my husband.
Quiet, Mbakwe. Why did you say she killed her husband?
Yes. She killed my brother because she wanted to have that land to herself. That's why she killed my brother. Yes, but I want to promise her something. She will never have that land. That land that made her kill my brother, she will never have it. I must take that land.
My Zimbabwe, you know you're lying. You know I did not kill my husband. The land in question is my husband's inheritance.
Quiet, woman. Quiet. Please, let us not say she killed her husband. Bettingham, listen. You have just 2 weeks to hand over that land. Because if that matter gets to the Igwe, you will be putting yourself in great danger.
What kind of trouble is this? I did not kill my husband, and God knows I did not kill him.
Forget that, your crocodile tears. Nonsense. You killed my brother, and you're here. Nonsense.
My children, I called both of you here because I want to give you a piece of advice. You have to be very careful. Now that your father is dead, all our enemies have sharpened their eyes and their ears to know what is going to happen next.
Nkeiru.
Yes, Mama.
Bigomo. I want you to be working hand in hand with your sister. Anywhere you are found, let Ifesinachi be there too. Oh, Biko.
No, Mama, am I not trying my best?
Mom, you are trying. I just want to encourage you.
Mama, I don't have children. I don't have children at all.
I know.
Mama, Papa have died. Eh? Mama, I have not died. And I doesn't die. I doesn't die. Mama, does I die?
Well, hey, you will not die, my daughter.
I doesn't die. I doesn't die at all. Hey, Mama. Mama. I will happy you. I will happy you very, very, very much. I will happy you. I will happy you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mwam. I know you will always make me happy. That was why I named you Ifem. Ife Sinachi. Thank you. Oh?
Don't worry. I will happy you. I will happy you very, very much. Eh? Mama, when brother Obinna come from
Abuja.
Hey, Abuja. When brother Obinna come from Abuja to carry me, I will carry you. Kwa.
Thank you, young one. Thank you. Hello.
Mama.
Thank you, Mom. God bless you.
Hey, Mama. I want to sing in one song for you. Hey. But are you dancing?
I will dance too.
I'll be dancing.
Mama. You will live for me.
Don't worry. I'll do everything for you. I'll take care of you.
Nne. Hello, Kwame.
What did you?
You came back. You came back, died. Just like that.
I heard he was killed by his wife.
Hello. Hey, that innocent looking woman.
Eno. She's only but a slow poison. A slow poison.
Hey. Never, that reminds me. You come back here, dear one.
First daughter.
Hey.
Connors. Oh. Adugo. Adugo. Mamaluko. No. Omalechangwa. Adugo has traveled to the city.
Hey, honey. Mama.
He malifa na luna city. Ngwazi agi. Ashawo.
Hey.
Prostitution.
Oh.
I heard that her father died. She did not even come back.
God forbid.
God be firm.
Hey. Mbakwa.
Why, Mama? Don't tell anybody I told you anything, you know?
Hey, man, your secret is everything.
God, and they see me.
No, the anger man is just here.
I have told you. After 2 weeks and nothing is done. You will get it all. Very, very hot.
My Zimbabwe, you will not do anything.
What? That I cannot do anything? I don't blame you. No, I don't blame you. Murderer. You scared my brother. That's why you can boldly open your mouth and say, I cannot do anything. Oh, then, hey, my children, you are welcome. You are welcome. I want you people to hear this. Yes, because you are matured enough to know what killed your father. Yes, you have the right to know it. Your mother here killed your father. And We've been hiding it, but now it's very, very open.
Yes. Ikunu, don't mind this man. He's just accusing me falsely. I'm innocent.
Innocent? You are shameless. You are in a what? You are innocent. You! Look at this murderer. Look at this cheap murderer. You killed my brother and you said you are innocent. There is no problem. I'm just giving you 2 weeks. I am coming back. 2 weeks. Murderer. A few people like it. Just don't allow her to compete with her crocodile tears. I'm going.
Don't mind him. Eh? I'm innocent.
Mama.
He's just accusing me for stealing.
Mama, I know you're innocent. I know you're innocent.
Mama.
Don't worry now, eh, Mama? I know he doesn't kill him, Papa. Don't worry. I believe you.
Your sister doesn't believe me.
Mama, I say don't worry now, eh? If he doesn't believe in you, I believe in you. If they were fighting you, I fighting them. Don't worry now, Mama. Hey, I believe in you. Don't worry.
Hey, Mama. I'm coming. Hey!
Come on, Mama.
Mama.
Mama. I believe in you now, eh? Stop crying. Don't worry.
Hey.
Don't worry. Doesn't crying, eh? Mama,
don't worry now.
Just listen to me. Just give me a listening ear and I will go. Please. Please, I beg.
Nkiru! Get out of my compound. I said, get out of this compound. Look at this girl. Your mother, the evil woman, killed my only brother. My beloved brother. And you are here. So just get out! Get out!
Okay, Uncle, please just listen to me.
What else do you want to hear?
Can you force the channel? I don't want. Can you force the channel?
Okay. I want to know. Just tell me what is at least the root of this family problem. That's what I want to know. Just tell me, please.
You want to know? Okay. Your mother. Your evil mother. The wicked woman that gave birth to you. Killed your father, Ikemba, just because of a parcel of land. Wantintiani. Did you hear? Your mother. Oh, my heart is breaking. Your mother! Your evil mother killed my only beloved brother just because of little land. Just because of one parcel of land. You see, anytime I see any of you, I remember your evil mother. Just get out!
Obadiah! Evil child from an evil woman. I don't want you from God.
Get up, Subanne.
I don't want like doctor, like mother. Nonsense.
No,
I want you to accept it. I'll put for that person.
No. I
don't want.
Mama. Mama. Mama,
I never knew you were this evil. So you killed Papa just because of land, Mama, land.
Hey, Kiru, I did not kill your father. I am not evil.
Say me that! You killed him. You did. That was why you refused to call a traditional healer to heal him when I suggested so.
Yeah.
Mama doesn't evil. She doesn't evil. Stop calling Mama evil. Mama innocent very, very much. She innocent.
Will you shut up your mouth?
Who are you talking to? I don't blame you because she used her evil nature to find you that stupid up in now. That is why you're supporting her, Abby. So you're very jealous. You're very jealous of me, eh? Jealous of who? You, Mama, you see?
Can you stop accusing me? I'm innocent.
I will accuse you as many times as I want to. I now hate you. You are evil. You are a killer. I hate you. And look, as from today, you are no longer my mother. And as for you, Ifes, that you or whatever they call you. The next time I see you anywhere around me, in fact, if you see me anywhere around, just run away.
Me?
Because I will kill you with my hands.
Yes, if you touch me away again,
if you touch me again, I beat you very, very much. I beat you. Me, love for you. Me, love for you. Me.
beating you.
She's evil. She's not evil.
She's evil.
You're evil.
She killed Mama.
You're evil. Mama doesn't evil.
She's come evil. On down. Down.
Mama, stop crying.
So you have broken it. You cannot do it again. Eh? You cannot do it, Abi. This
night, greet you. Greet you, me, greet you. Mama passing, you not greeting her. You want me to greet you? I doesn't greet you at all. I doesn't greet you.
Wait. Am I the one you're talking to?
I don't see twins. I doesn't see twins. I talking to you. I doesn't do anything. You beating me, I beating you. I strung it very, very well. I strung it.
You're talking to me. You're talking to me, Abby. You're talking to me.
Hold your daughter.
I can see she's very close to her grave and she's looking for someone to kill her.
Me.
You're looking for someone to kill
I'm
me, Abby.
I'm kidding you.
I will kill you. You can't do nothing.
It's okay. Stop.
You want to talk to her? Talk to her. If not, I will kill her. The someone you kill, Papa.
Eh?
I will kill her.
Mama doesn't kill him, Papa. Doesn't mind him what a kilo this does. Doesn't mind her.
Eh? Mama, I hear for you. I now strung in well. I now strung in very well. Mama, I hear for you.
If it's energy.
Mama.
Stop fighting her. She's your sister.
Mama, if Nkilu looking for my trouble, I beaten her very well. If she looking for my trouble, I beaten her.
Hey.
Mama, don't worry. Don't worry. Mama, let me brought your food so you can eat it. Let me brought your food.
I think Kido now looking for my trouble. If she looking for my trouble, I Mama, I beat her when well, I beat
food.
I
go
beat
and
her.
Bring the food.
Away from you.
Hey.
Evil child from an evil mother to Fiakwa.
They are calling me evil child.
Yes. What else will I call you?
Hey.
What else is there to call you?
They are calling me evil child.
Evil child.
I comes, you don't launch.
Incamo! Where are you? Anyway, I'm here to remind you that you have 3 days, only 3 days, to relinquish that land to me. So, think about it. I'll be on my way.
Myself in Kamakonam. Who are you looking for? Or have you come to kiss somebody? Eh?
Obegeli, I have come to see your husband. Please call him for me.
Then you better stand there. You better stand where you are before you fill this compound with your evil deeds. Amuosu, witch, frockordi. Match my husband.
Kamakonam, what can I do for you?
Mazi. If that land will make you stop telling people that I killed my husband, please, you can take it. You know that I'm innocent.
But I'm innocent! If that is a bribe, better know that it will not save you. It won't.
You can go.
Thank you.
Pretender. Frog order. Just carry your foolish self out of this compound.
Why are you disturbing yourself? The most important is that the land is not ours.
Nice. Check out my
family. Walk like this.
When sister came in back, eh? When she came in back,
if it's energy, I don't even know her whereabouts. Eh? I just pray she's still alive.
No, sister is still alive. She doesn't die. She doesn't die. She's still alive.
I hope so. I just beg God to make her remember her.
Ah, Mama. She will remember. She doesn't forget and she will remember. But let her coming back very fast, eh? Let her coming back very fast. I'm missing her very, very much, eh?
Nkiru! Nkiru! Nkiru!
Yes, you can leave now.
Huh? How's this again? So they sent you to come and kill me. Yeah? You want to kill me by poisoning my food? Yeah. Please, go and tell whoever that sent you. Tell them that you did not see me. I don't want your food. Biko, I don't want. You're looking for who to kill. Who can be anyone? Eh? I can't get. Eh? I can't get.
My dear, I don't believe people can have mind to this extent.
What happened?
Ne, you're talking as if you're not in this village. Adugo, since her father died, has refused to come back home.
Uncle Akinego, ne, forget about how. My mother even told me it was her mother that killed her father.
Hey, woo. This is my first time of hearing this.
And still keep quiet and pretend as if you didn't hear it too. Nakama adin kuya. Oh, ne. God of all.
Bye bye.
Obi, Obi, Eliaku, Munyem, you are the source of my happiness.
I know. I know.
You know, at least, thank God, I realized at last that you are a gift from Almighty God.
When I was telling you, when I was telling you, you refused to listen.
The Bible said, whoever that finds a wife finds a good thing. An obtained favor from Almighty God.
Sam, you're a good thing, man. But you are saying all these things because I was able to play my role very well.
Yes.
As a woman.
Yes,
now. Are you too? I'm happy with you. Play the role as a woman.
Oh, you talk at that one. Oh, you talk at that one. Can only attend your man. If not.
We have it now.
Can you imagine? Can be very funny.
Is that any time you're not screaming? What happened this time again?
Can you imagine? A guy came to me asking me to go with him to his house for sexual intercourse that he will pay me.
And what did you tell him?
You know me now. I don't take rubbish. I told him no. You know I can't do such a thing.
Ada, if I don't know you, I forgot you, Mumu. Yes, Mumu. And I see, look at all these girls. This is what they do to make money. And I see, if you really want to make money, you will do what other girls are doing.
Hey! So, wait. What you are telling me now is to be selling my body in order to make money.
Well, what is wrong with that?
Eh? Hey, I can't. I can never do that. God forbid. Hey! Besides, Amaka, this is not what we bargained. This is not what we bargained at all. Ha! I can't do such.
Ada, what is wrong with selling your body? Ada, see, there's no point playing this holier than thou attitude. Okay. Anyway, Sharp. Time shall tell.
Hey, me. God forbid. God forbid. It never. I will never do that.
You first say that.
Hey,
Mama. You're washing my clothes.
Hey, Mama.
Thank you. God bless you.
Mama, no now. Mama, I tell you that I hear for you, Mama. Don't worry.
Thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
Hey, Mama. See, don't worry. When Brother Obinna come back, he carry us go Abuja. Don't worry.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you. Thank you for being here for me. Mama.
Mama, you know I love you.
I love you too.
I love you very, very much. I love you. I love you.
I love you.
Okay, Mama.
Let me help you.
Hey, Mama, no. You doesn't help me. Doesn't go and eat now.
Okay, let me go and cook.
Okay, Mama. Yeah, thank Mama, you. I love you, eh?
I love you.
I love you. Hey, Mama. I love Mama. Junior, Adama, Junior,
such an evil day has caused. You see, people now run away from me everywhere I go.
I regret ever having you as my mother. I hate you. You are evil. I will never forgive you for killing Papa. I will never.
Adugo, as I was saying, there's no point pretending. It's time for you to start making money. Because I cannot go out there and make money and bring it for you.
But, Amaka, you didn't tell me that this is the kind of work you do in the city.
Work is work, is it not? It's not the same money we are looking for.
Amaka, whether it's the same money or not, read my lips. I cannot do it. I won't do it. Never.
Yes. Adugo, then start thinking of leaving my house. Yes, because I am not a fool. I will not go out there and make money for you. I am not stupid. Do you understand? Adugo, what do you take me for? How will I go out and give my body for money while you sit back at home?
Amaka, I did not ask you to give out your body for money. After all, this is not what you told me before I came with you.
Adugo, I didn't beg you to follow me to Lagos. I did not force you at all. I didn't force you.
Amaka, you are a fool. In fact, you are very stupid.
Adugo, you call me a fool.
Mama, if it's Nachi and Papa.
Sister, you just leave first. Let's go inside.
Okay. Okay. You're looking good.
You mean all these things happened in my absence? Mama killed Papa. That woman is very wicked.
I've always known that that woman is up to something. I'm sure she may have a hand in being and loving if it's not so much.
It's not that she may. It's not that she may. She has a hand in it. She does.
No wonder. People were isolating me on my way back home.
Adugo, that one is nothing. The worst of it all is that people now run away from me. Everywhere I go, people run away from me.
Hey, I have suffered.
Mama. Mama will get it hot with me in this house. Mama.
She's already getting it hot for me.
I trust you.
She's getting it hot for me already.
I trust you.
Wicked woman. Evil woman. Mama, I didn't know you are this wicked. I detest you, Mama. You are evil.
My daughter, what you heard about me is not true. I am innocent.
Ah, no, no. Touch me. Touch me with your evil hand. Witch. You have succeeded in killing our father. Yes. And you made me the way I am, even after going to the city. No work, no husband, no nothing. Mama, you are evil. Witch.
Oh.
Witch. See what is happening in this house. We should be strong. We should be at alert now.
Yeah, but that girl, that if it's not you, we need to be watchful of that girl.
That one is a small case. It's a small issue. I'll handle it. Trust me.
We'll keep her where she belongs.
Stand up. Leave this space. Leave.
I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving. This house is belonging to my father too. I'm not leaving.
Eh? You're not leaving. You're saying this to my face. Do you want me to strangle you? Now get out. Get out.
You're looking for my mouth. You're looking for my mouth.
Get out.
My mouth.
Get out.
I do not find trouble. I do not find put of trouble. I do not find it.
Get out.
For my mouth.
Ina, I give you that choice.
Okay.
Look at this one.
I give my. I do not find your trouble. I do not find your trouble.
You don't. Who want to hit you?
Ina, I think I will see after that.
Can you imagine?
I'm not open any of.
See, this is just balance. He's sleeping.
Hey.
Don't stop. Hey, Mumu. Let me see you here again.
Please, just see me like that. Go and see. You are seeing. See this girl. Don't mind her. Let's continue.
Tell me, Joe.
I will slap you.
Hey,
Mama.
I cannot see.
Mama, you can't see.
Hey, Mama,
You were sawing before now. You were sawing before.
I can't see again.
Oh, Mama.
I can't see again.
Okay, Mama, sorry, sorry. Let's go inside.
Mama, sorry now.
I cannot see again.
Sister!
I cannot see.
Mama, sorry.
I cannot see.
Sorry, I cannot see.
Sorry.
Sister! Mama, sorry again.
Why are all this happening to me? Make me make a mess.
Mama, stop crying. Eh? Stop crying. If you are crying, what do you wanted me to do? Eh? Stop crying. Mama, eat my food.
How can I eat without happiness?
Everything will be fine. Don't worry. I hear for you. Don't worry. Eh? Mama, eating your food. Eating your food. Mama. If you cry again, I leave you.
See your life. Just look at you. See where your wickedness has landed you. See yourself. You see?
Kiru. Kiru, please. Have pity on my condition and leave me alone. Biko.
Pity what? A woman, I ask you. Pity what?
Nemesis has caught up with you and you're asking for pity.
Adugo, my first daughter, why are you treating me like this?
I'm not your daughter. I'm not your daughter at all. When you were doing evil, you didn't know. Now you're looking for somebody to call your daughter. Eh? Now listen and listen very good. In this your miserable life, don't ever open this your useless mouth to call me your daughter again. Do you hear me? Evil woman. See, this is just the beginning. Eh? This is just the beginning. You've not even seen anything. You've not seen anything.
Because let's go before she will cause us bad luck. Evil woman. Wait!
Hey!
Chico, Wagugum. Wagugum, I'm tired.
Mama, don't worry now. Eh? Don't worry, everything will be fine. Don't worry. Eh? Don't worry. Eh?
I wish death could come and take me.
Mama, Mama, don't talk like that. Eh? Don't talk like that. Eh? Don't talk like that.
You go to my husband's house and tell him what has happened.
Eh?
Mama.
I doesn't go into his house. I doesn't go into his house at all. I doesn't lie in it. Ha! He will laugh at us now. Eh? He will laugh at us very, very much. I hate that man very much. I hate him. I hate him. He will laugh at us. I doesn't go in.
Let him laugh. Let him laugh at us. If you don't go, I'll go myself. Oh.
Doesn't worry. I go in. Doesn't worry. I go in tomorrow morning. Okay? Doesn't worry. Oh?
Hi, Mama. Let's go and shrimp, eh? Let's go in and shrimp. Sleep is catching me. Let's go in and shrimp.
What is your problem? What are you doing in my house?
What are you thinking I'm doing in your house? Eh? What are you thinking I'm doing in your house?
When Ewawusa! What are you doing here?
Uncle, I'm coming to telling you that Mama is branded. I'm coming to telling you that Mama is branded.
Now, that's what makes me fool. They're telling me that Mama is branded. You're going to tell me that Mama... Now, do I in any form look that's like... A doctor that takes care of blind people. Just look at me. Do I look like a doctor that takes care of blind people? No, go and tell your mother that she should take care of her blindness the way she killed my brother Ikemba.
Eh?
Yes!
Mama, you're not killing Papa. Mama doesn't kill him, Papa, at all. I don't even know why I come into your house in the first place. I don't even know why. Eh? I don't even know why at all. Uncle, I knowing that you're having a hand in our problem. I knowing it. Uncle!
That is the only thing you'll be used to. Nonsense! Hey! The one who won't be gone! Very useless girl!
Uju, what is it this time around?
Ada, he's about Nkem.
Nkem? Which Nkem?
Mama Dugun.
Mm-hmm.
Nkem has just gone blind.
Hello! Hey! Mama Opaneze. When did you hear that?
That's the news in town.
Hey! Ewo. Ewo. Hello. But, Uju, she deserves it.
Hey.
Her evil deeds has caught up with her.
Ada. What evil has she done this time?
Uju, why do you find it difficult in believing things, even when you're seeing you will not believe? Thomas, the news is all over the village. That woman is evil. Uju, she is evil. Obualo.
Oh, Adamma, but are you sure it's true? Are you sure it's true?
Thomas, you will never believe. Don't you know that in every rumor, there must be an atom of truth in it? Uju, don't you know?
What if this is a mere allegation against her?
Biko Chalo, allegation. Go and cook, I'm going to my house.
Hey! Oh! What kind of bad luck is this now? Hey, this woman! So you're not dead yet? Eh? Answer me! What are you living for? Die now! Let us receive fresh air in this compound!
Here! Help me!
Me help you? For what?
I want to sit down.
Please help me find my sister.
I'm helping you because of one thing, though. Just one thing. Nkiru,
let's help you.
Thank you, Mombigun. Thank you, no, I had a lot of money.
This is just the beginning. This is payback time. You only see the burro witch.
Children, this is not fair. I don't deserve this kind of humiliation. I'm innocent.
Eh? Innocent indeed. If you are innocent, tell me, why are you blind?
Answer her. No.
Why are you blind? Witch!
Let's go and do other things.
Enjoy your seat, eh?
By the time we are through with you in this compound, you will see. You got on.
You see what you're causing, Mama? Eh? You wouldn't hear. You see what you're doing now, eh? I do go.
If it's not you.
Are you stupid? Eh? Are you crazy? Will you get out of my sight before I lose my temper?
Me?
Are you going out? Yes.
Me going out? I doesn't go anywhere.
You cannot do anything to me. I hate you very, very much.
If it's not you.
Uh-huh. Are you talking to me like
I
that?
I am talking to you.
You are talking to me, Aligo.
Me.
Sinachi, I didn't like the way you fought your sisters yesterday.
Eh? Mama? They're falling you down and you're wounding yourself. You're wounding your hand because you're falling down. They're falling you down now.
Don't fight for me. God will vindicate me.
Mama, I will fight in them until God coming down. I will fight in them.
Sinachi, please take it easy. Biko.
Mama, when they comes back, I will fight in all of them. I will fight in them. See as you're falling down, wounding yourself.
Mama. Oh. Mama.
I'm going to fetch him water in the stream.
Hey, Ifem. Come back fast, oh. You know how we need your help.
Okay.
I'm going.
Okay.
Iferachi. Ifeanwam. Iferachi. Didn't you go to the stream again?
Oh, gene. Gene.
Gene.
Ah, what is it?
Oh, okay. Thank you. Mom, because I'm very hot. I want to take my bath. Oh, because.
You want to take your bath?
Okay, I put the water for you.
Come.
I'm going
back
now.
Hey. Thank you. Thank you.
Experience blindness. Thank you, mom. Thank you.
Mama. Mama.
Mama! Hey! Mama! 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 Hey! 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 Mama! Mama! Oh! Mama! Who does you read me for? Who does you read me for? Mama, who does you read me for? Hey! Mama! Hey, Mama! Mama, doesn't read me now! Doesn't read me! Doesn't read me! Ah! Hey! Hey, Mama!
I cannot see anything. Everywhere is dark.
What kind of thing is this now?
I cannot see anything. Ambu.
Hey! Hey!
Come on, Ambu.
Eh?
Ambu, what is happening now?
Eh?
Come.
Hey,
okay.
I can't see.
Eh?
I can't see as well.
Jesus Nagagarine Mema. Oh, yeah, we're a good way, Gadima. Oh, yeah, we're a gaffus. Oh, yeah, we're a good way, Gadima. Jesus Nagagarine Mema. Oh,
shut up! Stop singing! Stop disturbing my ear! You're the one that caused it, and now you're making noise for me.
No, leave me alone. Leave me. Oh, you're the one that put the hot water.
Yes, you're the one that caused it. You're the one that made me to hate Mama. It's everything you told me that made me to hate Mama. Hey, Chibo. Oh, can see you. Hey, Asiko Namba.
Two brinders, I do go. You know that you are a fine brinder. Inkilu. My baby, tolo, mimi yanga. Oh,
two brinders.
Ify, mommy.
Ify,
my sister, please help me. Help your blind sister, please. You know I love you so much. Remember how I used to give you plenty of food, please. Help me.
You doesn't be my sister. You doesn't be my sister at all!
He's going here. I'm hungry.
Huh? What? You're hungry? You hungry? Why are you shouldn't be hungry? Wicked girl. You're the one that made me to hate Mama. And now you're hungry. Ify, don't listen to her. Wicked girl. Witch! Confusion brinders. You calling her wicked. You calling Mama wicked. You are confusion brinders.
You calling her wicked. You calling Mama wicked.
Please. Don't touch me.
Leave me alone.
Wicked girl. Wicked.
I'm here. Where are you?
Hey, I can't see you.
Where?
You doesn't my sister at all. This is the beginning.
Two brinders!
Sister, please, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. My sister, please, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I didn't know what I was doing.
Leave me. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Please. I'm begging the name of God. Please forgive me. I didn't know what I was doing.
Read me.
I'm sorry.
I'm forgiving you.
Thank you.
It's all right, eh?
Thank you very much.
All right. No problem.
God bless you.
I don't angle again. No problem.
So, you know, now since Papa and Mama are no more, and feeding has become a problem in this house, what do we do?
You're light. No, if he doesn't do anything, Hungry will killing us in this house.
Exactly.
Yes, Hungry will killing us. Maybe we dancing, we singing song, and you drumming, you know?
You know how to dance.
Yes. Me dancing very well. Yes. Me dancing. Yes. And you drumming.
Thank you.
I just need to let you know that we need to go to the house right now.
I have to dance now, I have to dance. I have to dance.
What is happening?
First, you don't have to do this.
I have to dance. If I don't dance, they don't give me money.
We have to leave here this moment. We're going to leave here this moment.
Ife, Ife, don't do us. What is going on?
I don't leave my money.
You have to drop all this. I don't care if it's your money.
Oh, what I don't leave my money.
No, 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 don't. This is the money you guys have been begging. You know what?
Who is that?
Nonsense.
Mama, why now?
I don't
thinking of getting money. Okay. I throw you in the way. Why now? Why are you doing this? Why now? Okay. I don't see very much. Oh, read me. Don't read me.
It's okay.
Please,
what is it? Nobody knows your father died?
Yes. I don't know him.
So, how did Mama die?
When Papa died, everybody saying Mama killing Papa. Everybody saying it. So Nkilu and Adugo hating Mama very, very much. They hating her very much. So they pouring hot water and she bathing with it. She wounding very, very much. She wounding everywhere. So she died and she cursing them.
Jesus Christ! Adugo! How could you do that? That was so wicked of you!
Please forgive me. I did not know what I was doing. It's Nkiru that made me to hate Mama.
Adugo, not me, oh, not me.
Shut up, it's you. Which?
I only told you what was going on in the house. Did I say you should?
You are the one that made me to hate Mama. You are the one.
I said it's okay. What is this? Why are you shouting? Why are you arguing? Ify, please. Are you trying to tell me that Mama placed a curse on them?
Yes, oh. Mama cursing them very, very much. She cursing them and they blinding. They blinding.
Oh. My God. So, now listen, Adugo and Nkiru. Staying to argue who is at fault and who is not at fault is not the ultimate. The deed has been done already. And we need to solve the problem because there's a situation at hand. We need to solve it. Mama won't come here to solve it. Papa Ida won't come to solve it as well. So we need to solve it. Now, you have to go to her grave and beg for forgiveness. You have to do that. It is very imperative. And I think that is the only way out.
No, I just can't place this, but you have to do that.
It's okay.
I like that. Mama Mary, Mama Munyena Yokuwe. Mama Mary, Mama Munyena Yokuwe.
My brother and sisters, there is nothing the Lord cannot do. Not at all. You see, once you put your trust in Him, you put your faith in Him, I want to assure you, I want to tell you that He will do things for you. He will do things that you would never believe in your wildest imaginations. That is my God, and He can do it. I want you to know that He will make the impossible in your lives to become possible.
Amen. Thank you, Father.
You're welcome.
Yeah, Father, I must tell you, we are so grateful. We are grateful, yes.
Thank you, Most High. I'm grateful to Him, too. God bless you. God bless you. I'm so happy, so excited. I'm extremely so happy. You know, the Lord has done something marvelous. He has performed a great miracle, signs and wonders in your family. Mm-hmm. And I'm happy about that.
Father, honestly speaking, I am happy, too. You know, indeed, we are serving a living Lord, a God that does things in a wondrous way, in a way we can never comprehend. At that time, the good Lord for what He's done in the lives of Adugo and Nkiru. And Father, of course, I thank you so much. I thank you too for everything you've done too. Your efforts, your everything.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
God bless you. God bless you. All the glory be unto Him, because He's worthy to be praised.
Amen.
Well, at this point, I will say a few prayer points before you leave. Please, let's pray. Let the peace of the Lord, which passeth all understanding, be with you now and forevermore. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace and serve the Lord.
Thank you,
guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much.
I'm so happy. I am very happy that you have regained the sight, at least. You will no longer be liabilities to a person like you.
I'm so happy too. Hmm? God bless you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I'm happy very, very much. I'm happy very, very much. Mm. But you know, I'm missing Mama and Papa very, very much. I'm missing them.
Yeah, Ifes. Mama and Papa have gone. And it's true that we all miss them. But we need to think of the present and not the past, okay? We need to take it off our hearts.
I'm telling you, Jude. Jude.
Yes, yeah, I just don't know how to place it.
Father.
Good afternoon.
Father, welcome.
With a piece of the ball into this house. Please, have a seat.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry. I'm not here to sit down. By the grace of God, I'm here for a mission. And that mission must be accomplished. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. If I may ask, do you people have any paternal uncle?
Yes. Uncle,
we have him.
Thank you, Lord. Please, my sisters, my brother, I want you people to take me to him. Because the Lord is about to do something that will change the history of your home.
Hey. Father, I hope there is no problem.
Not at all.
Okay. But Father, I don't think they will be home at this time.
Let's go to the church and get fortified. Because the Bible says that for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers. So please, if you wouldn't mind, let's go to the church and get prepared.
So?
Can we go in?
Right.
Oh,
okay. Let me just have to show you.
May the peace of the Lord be unto this home.
Wait.
Madam, I want to see your husband.
Oh, you are highly welcome. Let's go inside.
Put you inside. Where are you taking them in? Eh? Tell them to leave this compound.
Hey!
They should leave this compound!
Oh my God, Father.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
By the power of God. The Bible says that whatsoever that is not planted by God must be uprooted. So therefore, whatsoever that is not planted by God, I command it to be uprooted.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Rabaka Santa Lindele. Rabaka Santa Rindi Riba Landele. By the power of God. Holy Ghost, move. My father, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command you, by the power of the Holy Ghost, fire, confessor, in the name of Jesus, confessor, in the name of Jesus, I say this name, confess, yes. Confess in the name of Jesus. Confess in the name of Jesus. Confess in the name of Jesus.
I confess.
Yes, I confess. Yes. In the name of Jesus.
I killed Ikemba! Yes! Ah, I killed him! Stop! Let me confess! I bewitched my husband! Yes.
Confess!
You killed him, Mama!
I bewitched my husband! Ah, wait! I'm confessing! I bewitched my husband to kill his brother! Yes! My husband is innocent! He doesn't know what he was doing! I'm confessing! I made Ikem go blind.
Hey.
I made your mother to go blind. Hey, my Alulu Ma made you go mo. Kemi is innocent. She's innocent. I wanted my husband to collect the piece of land by force from your husband. That's why I made her blind. Hey, please forgive me. Forgive me, Father. Forgive. Hey, Jay. Mother, please wait now. Wait, fire. I told you against your mother. I made you to hate your mother so much. Yeah, your mother is innocent. I made you to hate her. Yes, I did it. Father, please forgive me. Chai!
In the name of Jesus, confess. Yes, by the power of God, confess. In the name of Jesus, confess. La brakasata la ba 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 ba. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Hey! You scattered me with charm. When you move, it is overdose. Hey!
Hey.